Oh yeah, we're breaking down the fourth wall today. What's up? This is a quick video. Actually, I'm going to be riding around here. I'll take you guys with me, but I do want to thank all my subscribers. When I do get to 200 subscribers, because eventually I'll get there, I want to do like a giveaway. I want to do a very personal giveaway. I'll be shooting some ideas out on Instagram or Twitter or whatever, so follow me if you want to be a part of that. So thank you very much for being a subscriber and your support. I do really appreciate it, all right? All right, let's get this going. That's much better. All right, let's get out of here. That guy's getting down. Get down, baby, get down. Why would you care? I'm so glad I got this on video. This is so gross. So, you see that? A damn bug just damn, that thing, you guys see that? I don't know, where's the camera? it's definitely cream filled.
Rules and responsibilities. Ooh, a little cream filled.
Gross. Look at anything else? What the I saw that thing coming too. That thing came fierce. Oh man, that's gross. Not that you'll ask for it, but I'll do a walk around on my bike. I'll talk about exactly all the things I want to do with it, because it is mine until I pay it off, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to keep it. But for now, you're looking at a 2014 Yamaha FZ09. And I got the orange and black color just because I thought, hey, it's something that stands out a lot. It has a nice like glittery paint job on it, and that's what I really enjoyed about it. I know that these things could come off, so at first they're always an eyesore, but I didn't really give a crap. I get the fender eliminator can take care of that. What I've done to this motorcycle lately, just remove those disgusting god-awful mirrors that it comes with stock, obviously, and then just put this left side bar end mirror. I thought I was gonna have a big issue not having two bar end mirrors, but having one on the left side and always turning to the right to make sure who's behind me has worked out quite nicely. At this moment, I don't really have an in-depth review. I will have one in 1 year, and that's like one of my goals, so be prepared for that. I am naming this motorcycle, and I'm about to release the name on here on this YouTube vlog. I call their Samus. Varia Suit Samus. So for all you Nintendo files out there, you know that Samus is part of the series Metroid. And Samus happens to be one of my favorite characters of Nintendo of all time, just because the gameplay is awesome, the storyline is awesome if you have not checked it out. And if you're not a video game guy, you'll probably still appreciate the storyline behind that game. But enough about that. So, favorite character in a video game, Samus from Metroid. My bike happens to have that sort of Varia suit look. And so her name is Samus. Hope y'all enjoyed this like little vlog about what I feel about the bike at this particular time. Check in with me a year later, see if I have anything better to say, all right? Shiny setup, rubber side down. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, hashtag NextGenMotoVlog. You know all that good stuff. Peace.